All right, I'm inside.
Great. There should be three main data hubs. If you deactivate the locks on each one, I can try to hack Ever's files.
The door just locked itself behind me. What's going on?
You didn't trip security. It must have been someone else.
Freeze.
You think he's back? Then you don't have much time.
How do we unlock the doors?
Ever should have the security codes in his files. I won't be able to get you out of there until you unlock the data hubs. Oh no.
What is it?
You're right. It's Freeze. His goons have planted freeze bombs all over the facility. You don't have much time.
We have to stop him before he gets his hands on Evers. Monitor the security cameras. Try to find Evers for me. I'll finish unlocking the data hubs.
First one. Two more to unlock.
Thank you.
second one's done. Okay, I'm downloading Isaac's files now. There, the door's unlocked. Get out of there, Batman! Batman, are you all right?
I'm fine. What do you have on Evers?
He just entered his cold storage vault carrying some kind of disc. He must have hidden himself inside.
In cold storage?
Yeah. He's out of the icebox and into the Arctic. If you don't get there soon, he'll freeze to death. Batman, I've got some news on Evers.
The source of his money?
Maybe. It's a strange story. He stopped getting federal funding about a year ago. Promethium could be an invaluable medicine for the cryogenically frozen, but it's far too unstable.
Unstable? How?
I'm not sure, but unstable enough for the government to think it's dangerous. Here's where it gets interesting. After that, every rise in Evers' budget followed a successful bank job by the Joker.
Joker was funding Promethium research?
He's done stranger things.
Not without a punchline. Keep me updated. Thank you. Isaac? Isaac Evers vanished. Check the security cameras.
Sure. Did he leave the computer disk behind?
Where's Isaac Evers?
Isaac's gone.
It seems a good doctor was making bad medicine. I'll teach you the cost of hope. I might feel sorry for you.
Isaac?
I'll teach you the custom.
Huh? Who's there?
I found the transmitter you gave Harley when she was wrapped up in her Marriott. Somebody tagged it on the mayor, and I just saw him pay some Trenchcoat Heavy a big stack of cash.
Mayor Hill? What's he buying? How did he get the transmitter?
I'm not sure. Wait, Trenchcoat just got on a northbound L train. I'm tailing him. Oh. Oh no, Batman! I need backup, now! They're not even human!
Thank you.
You okay?
Let's go. He's not stopping.
Smoke him out. You does Harley fit into all this?
I don't know. She was nowhere in sight, just the transmitter you gave her.
From the look of the thugs on the train, I'd say Poison Ivy's behind this. Maybe Harley planted the transmitter to lead us to the crime. But why?
Whoa.
You find something?
Yes.
Botanical?
Not your average houseplant, but yeah.
Do you think it could survive inside a human stomach?
It's got a pretty thick hide. Do you think the mayor ate? Oh, gross.
He's gone to what's left of Gotham Chemical. Try to figure out what Harley's role is in all of this. I'm going after the mayor.
Seismic activity from around the chemical factory. What's going on?
It's the plants. Poison Ivy's vines are rebuilding Gotham Chemical underground. Any news from Harley?
Nothing yet. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Thank you. Thank you.
Talk to me about poison ivy.
She's put these things in our stomachs. If we don't feed them her special plant food, they get hungry and start looking for something else to eat.
That's what you were buying?
Plant food. Just plant food. But if we don't do what she says, we don't get it. And if we don't get her plant food, we become it.
Who's we?
Politicians? Businessmen? She's blackmailing us for money and power. I need to make my payment.
She was using her transmitter to lead us to Ivy.
Why?
She says she's scared. She knows too much about Ivy and doesn't want to end up on the pushing end of a daisy.
Why would Ivy want to hurt her?
Because Ivy came to Harley for help with Gotham Chemical. Harley refused. So now Harley knows a few things she shouldn't.
For example?
Electricity. It's Ivy's weakness. The schematics show Ivy's plants are completely intertwined with the electrical system. If you get to the main power breaker, you can flatten the whole garden in one blow.
Where's the breaker?
In the back of the sub-basement.
All right. Keep an eye on Harley.
Are you gonna trust her?
Not at all. But she's the closest thing we have to a lead.
I know it's not enough, but...
You disappoint me, Mayor Hill. One drop of this could have cured your bellyache for good. But since you insist on trying to cheat me...
Ivy.
Batman. My darling! Humanity is weak, Batman. Humanity is weak, Batman. Well done. Thank you. humanity is weak, man. You haven't destroyed my creation, Batman. You've only scratched the bark. You'll never reach the roots. Nature is a hydra. You break off a branch and 10 more grow to fill its place. You can tear down the tree.
No! Get away from there! Don't!
What? No! What are you doing? Stop! Stop!
Make sure everybody on Ivy's list gets treated.
Thank goodness you saved us.
What happened out there, Batman? Bruce?
It started with the blimp that was stolen from the Gotham airstrip. The perpetrators were all dressed in white faces, mimes. It looked like Joker was back in town. It was time to pay Harley Quinn a visit, to collect for letting her walk that night on Gotham Bridge. Joker wouldn't make a comeback without Harley's knowledge. She was my canary in the coal mine. She was reluctant to talk, but said that with the Joker gone, some of his men were still operating on their own. She claimed they had stolen some of Joker's old toys and the blueprints to the historic Gotham gasworks. She swore she hadn't seen Joker since that night on Gotham Bridge. Whether there was any truth in her story or not, it was a step closer to the Joker. I headed for the gasworks.